for yet another round.
Well, this is just one of the snow dumps in Manchester where crews have been hauling snow from the city streets. It can't be dumped in a river because it's contaminated with salt and other chemicals. And so these mountains get taller and taller. There was a mad dash to add to these piles today because so much more is on the way.
Just when you thought the snowbanks were getting tougher to see around and over, just when a clear path was carved on some sidewalks, and you thought the snow might stop for a few days, think again. We are dripping in winter. Soon the view out the window might be completely blocked by the white stuff.
I think it's absolutely ridiculous. I cannot handle it anymore. I have to snow blow every day. It's insane.
It's clear some people feel buried by this winter weather, by the narrowing streets and parking spaces vanishing because there is no space left. Cities and towns are racing to remove as much snow as they can before yet another round arrives.
Yes, there's a ton, and it's all froze. Pretty sick of it, but the snow machine is awesome.
And Granite Staters are racing to the grocery store again to stock up just in case they're socked in.
I'm kind of excited. I like snow.
He likes when they cancel school, yeah. So any excuse to not go to school.
Fish and I guess some ice melter and the basics, you know, juice, milk.
You ready for more snow?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. The more, the better. That's the way I look at it.
Well, here comes the more. Tons and tons more of snow on the way to these snow dumps. Granite Staters are being asked to pitch in over the next few days, give road crews some room to work, and also be sure to clear those hydrants and vents from around your home. Live in Manchester, Jean Mackin, WMUR News 9.